having a bit of fun. Just put some rubber, some sort of a gum on this tile, and I discovered it works quite well at masking off the tiles. So I've decided to do one more and see how it comes out, using my pinata inks as usual and a porcelain ceramic tile to just play around with the inks and create designs and look at color combinations that I like. Okay, so that's that part done. And now for the next fun bit. The reveal. Now this material is actually made for watercolor paper, but I'm trying it on tiles with heat and it seems to work just as well. So how's that for a little bit of fun, playing with tiles and just experimenting with art, just taking a break from everything else that's around to distract us. Bye.